Yo, so you know, I'm back in here, another Dead Space 2. Been a while though, Yeah, man. Got ready. You know what I'm saying? Never know. It's been a minute I played it, man.
Isaac! We're up here! Come on, move!
Hello, Isaac.
Well, this brings up bad memories. I barely managed to escape the CEC facility this morning.
Wait, you're CEC?
Heavy equipment pilot, class 4. You?
Engineer.
Nerd. Figures.
Find me in the dark.
Shut up. It's okay. It's just a power outage.
You guys all right up there?
No.
Shit. I think life support's out too.
That's not good.
Our two remaining runners, Clark and Strauss. I knew it was only a matter of time before you reached the transit hub. You will find the train inoperable.
Are you insane? You cut off power to life support. There may be other survivors over here.
Public sector is already beyond acceptable recovery conditions. I can't allow you to escape. Goodbye, Clark.
Holy shit, Isaac! Look out! It's headed for you! Isaac, are you all right? I think that's all of them, for now. Why did Tiedemann turn off the power? What did you do to piss him off so much? Yeah, the unitologist on my crew wouldn't shut up about it. Why, is it real?
Yeah, it's real. Tiedemann made one using codes, patterns stored in our heads, mine and Strauss. Everything that's happening on this station is happening because of that marker. I have to get to it and destroy it, and I need Strauss to tell me how.
You're a strange man, Isaac.
Will you help me?
We're about to suffocate, so I think I'm better.
Okay, good. Listen, we need power. Without it, we have no air and no train. Sprawl's gotta have backup batteries somewhere.
Yes. The solar array's up there. But they've been mothballed for years.
Okay, all right, good. I'm heading there now. If I can start them up and get some power to the train...
You'll need someone to open the collector panels. I can do that.
Take Strauss and keep him safe.
Yeah, let's go. What you did? Fuck that. Sometimes, man, I like to... I like to now lay down and just pop up and shit. Dude, what the fuck you doing? Let's see how I do this. Oh, that was dumb. Fuck now. Come on. Yeah.
Strauss doing?
With the power off, you can hear noises three blocks away. He's gonna give away my position.
Ellie, try to keep him focused. I need to know what he's trying to tell me.
Step two, don't go tight.
Get a dude out of me. I need help. I can grab that shit. That's weird. You know, I should dim my damn suit, man. I need some space. Suit. Come on. New suit on. Come on, Isaac. Get gangster.
To a snag. It looks like the docking pod that runs to the solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft. I don't worry. I can fix this. I'm heading outside now.
Oh. Oh, it's been a while. I played this joint. Come on, bitch. Somebody gonna come some. I was waiting for these some bitches. This guy is like a damn city. Hey, y'all gonna do this to me? What's wrong with y'all motherfuckers? See, my thing is this. See, the problem is with scientists, I don't say all scientists, is don't end at least yet. Hold on. Hold on. Y'all see what the fuck I did? Nothing else in here. Shit. ain't about to get me. Bitch. Come on. Whoa. My bad. That was my fault.
support.
Oh yeah, I forgot I did grab my life support. Fuck he gone. Yeah, so when you start the game, your life support was so small, like 30. The AP upgrade, like, I think the max is like 200.
Would you use this instruction, Titan? Disable all solar array functions immediately.
Initiating system lockdown. System lockdown complete. Unauthorized access to the computer mainframe is a violation of Titan Station Civic Code. Replace all panels and back away from the fuse board. Authorized visitor, mainframe.
Done that far.
Unauthorized visitor, mainframe. Unauthorized visitor, mainframe.
Thank you.
authorized visitor, mainframe.
This ain't going to happen. I did not see that. That's wild, yo. I did not see that.
Authorized visitor, mainframe.
You had to do that to me, boy. How about I jump out of this shit? Big ass fucking monsters right there. They're that good doing that shit. Too. Fucking bitch.
The mainframe circuits are extremely fragile. Please step away. Damaging the mainframe circuits will cause lapses in programming. For your safety, step away from the circuits.
I gotta blow this shit up and step away. Bitch. Yeah. Tell the fucking people down. fuck? Woo!
Ellie, I'm on the way to the mirrors now. I have to realign them manually. How strong?
See for yourself.
No, no, I'm not ready for the needle again. You have to let me out. I can't believe it.
Strauss, what's wrong? Ellie!
He's waiting for me.
Alright guys, I think that's the clear. So, hold on. Before I say goodbye, I ain't gonna say goodbye. Just make sure. But yeah, so till next time, we're gonna do another part. I don't know what that was, but this one here, this is a side mission, but I don't got no power pod with me. Yeah, for this one here, you need a power pod to get through. I don't got one. Shit. Man, y'all be safe out there, man.